Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Mansi and I'm going to help you with the following question. The question says, solve the inequalities. 6 is less than equal to minus 3 into 2x minus 4 is strictly less than 12. In this question, we have to solve the given inequality. Now, let us start with the solution. We are given 6 is less than equal to minus 3 into 2x minus 4, which is strictly less than 12. Now we see that this statement is equivalent to two inequalities. They are 6 is less than equal to minus 3 into 2x minus 4, which is the first part, and minus 3 into 2x minus 4 is strictly less than 12, that is the second part. Now we solve them simultaneously. We have 6 is less than equal to minus 3 into 2x minus 4, which is strictly less than 12, or 6 is less than equal to minus 6x plus 12, which is strictly less than 12, or 1 is less than equal to minus x plus 2, which is strictly less than 2, or minus 1 is less than equal to minus x, which is strictly less than 0, or we can say 1 is greater than equal to x, which is strictly greater than 0. Hence, the solution set is the interval 0, 1, where 0 is not included but 1 is included. So this is our answer to this question. I hope you understood the question and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.